Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. And it's Chelsea today against Vissel Kobe. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Pedro.
And shoots!
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now, can he take them on? Still countering here.
They've opened them up here.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Marcos Alonso. Steered through. This could lead to a chance. Eden Hazard. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring. They have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Marcos Alonso. Here's Conte. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
He points to the spot, penalty.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed.
That's an excellent penalty.
Put away from the spot in style.
Yeah, it is. And he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. Certainly didn't there.
Well, here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Lukas Podolski. He's coming forward with some danger.
Shut off now.
Marcos Alonso on the move and able to cut out the pass. Good play.
And now the shot.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Conte. Marcos Alonso. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Free kick, and the wall is... Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Chelsea really on top form in the first half. They've got the ball back by that interception. Chelsea on the attack.
Morata! Morata!
Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Possession in the midfield area. Conte. Marcus Alonso. And here's Hazard. Excellent cross from Hazard. An easy save for Kim Sung-gyu. Morata. There's some good vision here. And that will be a goal kick. That's handball. Victor Moses. Chelsea attacking here.
And shoots!
It's their corner. Into the middle from Pedro.
Defended well.
Hazard's the one in the striking position in the middle. Lukas Podolski. Good vision. Marcos Alonso. Conte. So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score. Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Comes in strongly.
Here's Conte. The return ball.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Unmarked now, he's locked.
He's got his shot off now, and he's done it.
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that, but that's crept just under the bar, and it was an unstoppable shot.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Marcos Alonso. Nice return pass. Clever ball. Trying to switch on the attacking.
Now the shot! He's blocked.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Marcos Alonso.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Hazard.
Shot on. Morata.
And they've cut it out. Keijiro Ogawa. Back on the ball now, Chelsea.
Threading it through. Morata! He's gone for the chip! It's a goal!
Keeper thought he'd come out, right place at right time to make the save, had no chance.
He didn't, and he wasn't all that far off his line, but he was far enough off for the goal scorer to take advantage. Wonderful take.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Keijiro Ogawa. Promising build-up until that challenge. N'Golo Kanté. Into the attacking third. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Willian. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now Leandro. Morata.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Morata. So close. They've got in to score here. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponent, but they've shown the class too.
Free kick given by the ref. David Luiz, Chelsea. And he shoots from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting, because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Well, they're in a good position here. Striding.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, charged down. Cut out by the defender. Conte. That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Nilton, neatly intercepted. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Good forward play from them.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Lukas Podolski.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Can really get at the opposition here.
It could be a chance.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. No nonsense defending from him. And the referee blows for one last time. Star of the show today, undoubtedly, Edin.